Covent Garden, one of the most visited places in London, but also one of the most visited places in the world. 44 million people attend this square nowadays. It is in this area that supposedly John Montagu, the Earl of Sandwich, invented sandwiches. He was having a card game in a steak club, and in order not to dirty his hand, to make his hand dirty, he decided to have his steak between two slices of bread. And that's how sandwiches were invented.